Good morning, students. In this video, we will discuss about the faces, vertex, and edges of the different types of solids. As you can see, this one is the cuboid. And how many faces are there in a cuboid? It's 6. As you can see on a Ludo dice, there are 1 to 6 numbers on it. So similarly, here also we are having 6 faces. So let's count. This is 1 and this rectangle is 2. Then this is 3, 4, and you can see below it is 5 and above it is 6. Now how many vertex are there? So you can see in this rectangle this is 1, 2, 3, 4. And in this 5, 6, 7, 8. So total 8 vertex are there. So it is 8. Now you see the edges. So if you will see 1, 2, 3, 4. Then for the other rectangle 5, 6, 7, 8. Then it is 9, it is 10, it is 11, and it is 12. So there are 12 edges in a cuboid. Now you see, this is a pentagonal prism. So how many faces are there? So if you will see up and down, it is 2 faces, and then from there it is 3, here it is 4, this one it is 5, and this one it is 6, and from there it is 7. So there are 7 faces in a pentagonal prism. How many vertex are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 points. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This one is nothing. Okay. So total 5 points, and here also total 5 points. These are congruent. So 5 plus 5, it is 10 vertex. Now how many edges are there? So let's count. From here it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Similarly 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you can see from here 11, it is 12, 13, 14, and here 15. We have started from here, so up to last it is 15. As you can see, from here to this part, then from there to this the congruent part. Okay, so the total edges in a pentagonal prism is 15. Now we'll see in a hexagonal pyramid. So as we can see, how many faces are there? So this is the prism and a rectangle, a triangular prism it is. So this one is the one triangle 1, and from here it is 2, this one is 3, it is 4, this one is 5, green one, it is also a triangle 5, then you can see here it is 6, and the below here it is 7. Now how many vertex are there? So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and above 1 it is 7. So there are 7 vertex in a hexagonal pyramid. Now how many edges are there in a hexagonal pyramid? So it is 1, it is 2, it is 3, 4, 5, and it is 6. Then we have to join from the top to each point. So it is 7, it is 8, then you can see it is 9, 10, 11, and at last 12. So there are 12 edges in a hexagonal pyramid. You need to understand the technique, how it is done. Many maximum time the question is also coming that how many edges are there in a hexagonal pyramid or a pentagonal pyramid. So you have to draw here also how you will draw it. This is the pentagon. Here also the pentagon, you have to match the vertex to corresponding vertex. This is corresponding to this, you have to join. You have to join from this corresponding. Then, so like this, we are counting for the edges. Now in the cuboid, as you have seen here, the faces are 6 and the vertex are 8. If you will add 8, 6 plus 8, it is 14. And if you will see, if you add plus 2 on the edge, then also 12 plus 2 is 14. It means F value is 6 and plus V is 8 and it is equals to 12 plus 2. So it will become 14 and here also it is 14. Now let's come to this pentagonal prism. Here F plus V. F plus V. It is 7 plus 10, that is 17. And now E plus 2, so it is 15 plus 2. So directly I am writing 17. Now you can see F plus B, B is equals to E plus 2. Now in the hexagonal prism, if you will see here F plus B, that is seven plus 7, and if you will see E plus 2, it is 14. Hence we can see from these observations that F plus V is equals to E plus 2. Means face plus vertex is equals to edge plus 2. So this relation is known as Euler's formula.